But first, as I mentioned, it's Women's History Month. We're shining a spotlight on women and girls making a difference, including a young woman from Mrs. Obama's hometown of Chicago. At 14, she already has 3 degrees. Did you hear me? Yeah, that's what I said. You heard it right. At 14, she is rocking 3 degrees, including a master's in environmental science, because why not, which made her the youngest environmental scientist in the country. Like, possibly the world. I think it's a crazy statistic. If that weren't impressive enough, you know, wow. She's also the CEO of a company that hosts education camps for kids her age. Let's get this brainiac and beautiful young woman in here. Say hi to Dorothy, everybody. I mean, I feel like I was reading about you last night before today, and I was like, what? Like, it felt like a movie character. Like, your life is like a movie character that, like, no one ever really, that doesn't happen. It's like in a movie. Like, you're incredibly brilliant.
Thank you.
Yeah, it's insane. Do you know anyone your age that is any, like, half as smart as you?
You know.
Oh, that means no. That means no. No, it's incredible. So how old were you when you got your first degree, Dorothy?
So I was 10 years old when I got my associate's degree in psychology from College of Lake County. And then I moved on to get my bachelor's in humanities from Excelsior College at 12. And just last year, I got my master's in environmental science, sustainable science, and decided that I wanted to start the Dorothy Jean STEAM Leadership Institute.
I mean, my daughter is 6 and in kindergarten. I just imagined you in her class, like, as a 6-year-old, just helping the teacher teach the class. like it's incredible. That's incredible, everything you just said. You're using education, though, to give back, and which is an amazing thing, especially at such a young age. So can you tell us about these camps that you have?
Yes, so I started the Dorothy Jean STEAM Leadership Institute, and just last year, we employed about 15 youth from Chicago, and we trained them, and we got them certifications and certificates that they wouldn't normally get any other job, and then we had a 10-week-long, COVID-free, 100% camp. And after that camp, I kind of got my team together and we decided that we wanted more kids to have access to the STEAM camp, science, technology, engineering, arts, and math, that we had did over the summer. And the reason we want to focus on STEAM was because it works your right brain and your left brain, and it kind of explores everything under the umbrella of education. And so I took my STEAM camp and I put all of the supplies and everything you would need into a kit. And I recorded modules and tutorials with my team and my counselors and uploaded them on my website, dorothyjeans.com. And on top of that, I wrote a book with the help of some notable people and some teens that was set up, and they kind of contributed their pieces of writing and essays to a wellness and education book for teens.
What? Like, I've never encountered anyone like you. You are so special. You're incredible. And one day I want you in studio doing like some kind of experiment with us, with the kids. It'd be fun to have you here. I think you are incredibly cool. Anyway, thank you so much, Dorothy. I know I just totally acted like a total tool over you, but I just think you're amazing, so that's why. Want more fun stuff? I thought so. Check out these videos floating around my head. This one is really cool. I'm just saying. No pressure.